This is radiation. Yeah.
I'd be curious to see the samples of that though, to see if there is anything that can be utilized.
Yeah, I saw him around yesterday, actually, after he was not around for an extremely long time.
Yeah.
So I might contact him.
That'd be interesting to see it. I've been doing recorded little diaries for all my tests as well. So I'm just doing it all on the computer. And just logging everything. It's been a long fucking process because, like I said, the majority of them just aren't binding anyway, or it turns out fucking...
Oh.
What?
Yeah, so I heard yesterday that, one, there was somebody left on the island, that has potentially been there, two people, but... that they are going, God, PD just cannot keep their mouths shut. It is so impressive. But so there's people left on the island, which is why PD keeps going back to the island.
Interesting.
But also, yeah, so, but also, some PD went there without suits.
Nice.
But they are fine, question mark.
Hey, good luck. 07, pal.
Mm. Yeah. That's what I said. I was like, yep, okay. Sure.
I mean, we did find plenty of parts where there was nothing, right?
Mm-hmm.
When we went there, there was plenty of parts that was nothing. So it depends on where they went for it. The majority of the coastline was fine. Around certain buildings was not at all.
Yeah. Like, I talked to Turo, and the same thing that happened to you happened to him. He went in the villa, and his suit ripped, and he got fucked.
So, how long ago was that?
A day ago.
Oh.
2 days ago? Yeah.
But he's gonna need what I'm doing then.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he wasn't doing super great. I think he got out quicker than you did. But... And then they're still looking for somebody, so...
Yeah, did you hear that, Michael?
No, say again.
Go on, tell him.
PD cannot keep their fucking mouths shut, so...
Right.
They're going to the island because they're missing people since the war.
Yeah.
Some officers went there without suits and they are fine. And then Turo went there. Same thing that happened to Reggie happened to him. He went to the villa, his suit tore, and he got fucked by radiation. So.
Interesting.
Yep.
No PD at them, so I'm not surprised.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But, yeah, at least he was in a suit.
Oh.
I don't know what to say. Like, apparently we can't work with PD on this because they keep treating the island as whatever they treat it as.
Well, the only reason they're going there is because they're missing people.
What would I miss?
Fuck, they told me. Don't remember.
Hey, if you talk to Turo, is there any chance you can get a sample of his blood?
Oh yeah, I can get a sample of his blood.
I want to compare it to mine. Then that's going to help me further with it. See how it's reacting to myself versus him.
Yeah.
What's your watch saying,
yeah.
Michael?
What is my watch saying?
Yeah.
2:53.
Ah, forever, 3 hours. So yeah, when shit goes south for me, I've just been getting the person that's with me to hit me with an adrenaline cocktail that I've made up. It's only low dosages that I'm using anyway. Like similar to what I'm using with the rats. So it's not going to kill me. As long as if I have like any kind of issue, I get hit with the cocktail. But
okay.
If I, I'm not doing it by myself.
Okay. That's good. You're doing it with medical adrenaline, right?
I just went out and got straight adrenaline. Fuck it. What's that? Okay, cool. Medical adrenaline. Hello? Where are we?
The amount. Okay. We are in Nexus, but we are also in San Andreas, and the shit I've heard in the past week.
Dahlia, have a little bit more faith in me. Also, have you got that list ready?
Oh, fuck.
Did you forget?
Sorry, I was busy, getting arrested.
Well, you've had a lot going on this week.
Yeah, this week has been absolute fucking hell, man.
Yeah, that's why I'm reminding you now.
Thank you. Yeah,
I didn't want to remind you the other day. But yeah, like when you do that, Jazz is going to see what she can source already. And then anything further, we'll just send some people to go door knock.
Mm-hmm. Honestly, I can probably just ask Roosevelt to grab it, but she will tell people, so maybe not.
Yeah, no, I'd rather people don't know about that we have this, because we're probably going to have to change the serial numbers and all that kind of shit too.
Mm-hmm.
I did also tell Jazz that we need to have plenty of Oneg on site too.
Mm-hmm.
So just chuck her a list whenever you get a chance. She'll source what she can, anything she can't do. She'll kick it back to myself, which I'll kick on further. And then at least that way you're equipped here if shit does go sideways. Say for example, for some reason I end up fucking inhaling one of the spores again or some shit. We haven't worked out everything. Oh, she is? Good shit.
Yeah.
Everyone keeps calling me an idiot for doing these tests on myself. I kind of got to. Like I said to Michael today.
It's not ideal.
It's not ideal, but it kind of has to be done, because I said to Michael today, right? Is if I had time and I wasn't as fucked up, sure, I'd sit there and do multiple rats with the same solution over weeks just to see. Yeah, but I don't have that time on my hands. So I kind of got to make do with 24 hours. It's not enough that should fucking be absolutely fatal to me, unless I'm a dumb cunt and I shove one of the ones that makes the rat's heart explode in myself, then sure, but I'm not that stupid.
You are a little bit dumb. But...
Yeah, I was waiting for something from you, dickhead.
You have your charm. It's fine.
This is rich coming from you.
What do you mean it's rich coming from me? No, don't worry about it.
But I am making progress. I also did ask for fucking iodine tablets from Jazz.
Yeah.
Because I don't have
be important.
I don't have time to make a bunch up at the moment. I think we just outsource them for now.
Yeah.
And then when we have time, because I'd rather work on the chemicals for the ingesting and breathing in the spores. Whilst working on myself thing, I don't have enough ability to do the third one and make them all. Plus side, if one of the rats gets out, I know exactly what it's injected with.
Have you tagged the rats?
Yes.
With like it's numbers?
Yes.
Okay.
They've all been tagged. However, if it gets out, right, I already know the number that's got out, so... Because the cages are also tagged.
Oh, that's true. Okay.
So we don't even need to find the fucking rat. I already know what it would be.
And I just thought, the rat gets out, and my first thought immediately is that a murder cat eats it.
Oh, fuck my life. That would be terrible.
But yeah, but that's immediately where my mind went.
Let's hope the one that's paralyzed gets out. Can't even walk. Fuck him. So with the samples, I've been doing three different tests individually on them. On individual samples. So one test I'll do on a cooling pad, next one I'll do on a heating pad, next, and then the other one I'll do just at room temperature. Seems like cooling is slows the process down rapidly. What up, Jazz?
Oh, you know, fighting with customs all morning to get copious amounts of ingredients for your fucking...
Oh, yes! My Aztec's on its way.
Oh wait, hey, is that why we're at war? Are you the cause of the war, Jazz?
Another one.
Oh yeah, there was a submarine, an Apache helicopter, a fucking jet. I'm fucking popping off.
Maybe that's why it's fucking happy, caught up
happy,
in customs.
Happy. Is it Sunday? Happy Sunday.
Well, myself and Michael are in a helicopter. The next thing we hear is beep, 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 beep. And we're like, ah.
Oh.
We literally had to fly low and underneath all the bridges. Because this fucking jet kept coming near us.
Yeah, that's what happened to my niece yesterday or the day before. He had to like outmaneuver some fucking fighter jets. Thank you. He's like, yep, are you dead? No? Okay. Stay that way. Thank you.
Oh, Jazz, I've learned, I have made a solution that makes someone colorblind for an hour.
What the fuck?
Yep. That was my last test on myself. The one yesterday, I was in a wheelchair for 4 hours. Paralyzed waist down. I'm kicking
that
goals.
That could also be handy.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm thinking. The one that's still paralyzed is still alive. So just so you're aware, I've named all the rats Miguel, after the one and only Miguel.
Okay.
I think that is so funny.
So it's still over there, paralyzed in the cage. I'm unsure if I want to put it out of its misery or not. The one that's colorblind is still fine in its cage over there as well, next to it.
Oh, okay.
I think you should just have a pocket rat at this point. Just, you know, it's not going to run away. So just...
Oh, he'll have plenty to carry around with him soon. I'm getting a rack installed full of like lab rats and stuff. So you'll be able to use them for experiments, see whatever you need, see if they're conclusive or inconclusive. Or, well, I mean, if they're dead, I guess you can assume which is this bitch.
Yeah, well, I had one of them who's fucking ran around their cage and its fucking heart exploded. Like, I saw that thing explode inside of its chest. It was like... pumped out its chest and yeah, it dropped dead. And that was
a graphic imagery.
Yeah. You're welcome. All for science. So the one that I've got testing over there on 288 Miguel, I have zero faith in that it's going to be alive when I wake up tomorrow, but we'll see. It's probably dead. I don't have any faith in the element that's in it, but we'll see.
Yeah, that's great. Great news.
Yeah. Well, we'll get there soon enough. I just found out that there's someone else that's suit ripped when they were over there, so there's another one of me.
Yeah, I contacted him. We'll see if he's awake.
Why are people going back over there? Is it one of ours or if it's someone else?
No, it's PD. Apparently, okay. There's somebody missing on the island. So either it's a body retrieval mission, or by some grace of the devil, they are still alive.
I'm not sure I'd want to be alive first.
Yeah, they're gonna be hella fucking
that's
cool.
That's why it's the grace of the devils.
Because we found out their water source was fucking radiated heavily, so. Jazz, I've been getting a couple of good samples going. Why do I hear a helicopter? I've got two that are fucking that are really helpful. Actually four. The majority of them have been slightly radiated. So but when I've been planting the ones I've been doing too to see, I've noticed that if they're slightly radiated, usually after being planted like 2-3 times, it's gone.
Okay.
And then after they mutate, even better. For the major ones, that are like radiated as fuck, to put it lightly, usually they're gonna need a lot more, like anywhere from 4 to 7 plants. But it is possible for it to eradicate itself, which has been interesting.
Yeah, that's a little less concerning than I was expecting it to be. So that's good news.
Well, the concerning part is that everyone's running around touching the fucking mushrooms and eating them, and Burger Shop may have put some in some of the burgers.
Oh,
goodness. So the sooner I get those chemicals, the probably the better, because people are probably going to start getting fucked. Is that shooting now?
Yeah.
Where's Michael?
I thought
it was like motorcycle backfire, but
I thought I heard a gun.
Oh, it was definitely shooting. Michael!
I'm upstairs, motherfucker.
Okay, good. Alright. But yeah, so I've been making good headway with it all. I've been cooped up here for day 5. I got a little bit of outing time today, which has been good. Other than that, I've been sitting in here by myself fucking working away.
Yeah, going so crazy.
Not really.
Uh-huh.
It's all interesting shit. I'm enjoying doing it. It just takes time, and there is a clock ticking on myself, so there's that.
Just figure it out.
Yeah, just do it. Like, why talk about it? Just fucking do it.
Exactly.
Yeah. Feel you.
Yeah, I've been bitching at the Dockmaster hurry up with this stuff, so hopefully we'll get it in the next, I don't know, like 30 minutes to an hour or something.
Good shit. All right, well, that means tomorrow I can start working on that, and then make it into medication and start playing with the dosage of it.
Yep, then we can start doing some clinical trials.
Yes, where we need to make sure that people have eaten them or get them to eat the mushroom.
I'm just going to recruit everybody at Burger Shot.
Yeah, you might as well just get them all tested just to see. Like, I'm sure some of them, even before there were
some of them
mushrooms,
are so
sure
incredibly. Yeah, they are so broke. Somebody said, "Do I get paid? I'll do it for at least $200." I said, "Okay."
I did a clinical trial for someone the other day for blood pressure medicine, and only gave them $5,000 up front, $5,000 when they finish.
Yeah, no, I think they will do it for that much. So that is,
Well, I mean, if I stand there and tell them that they're probably going to fucking die if they don't take this, I feel like they'll probably do it for free.
Yeah.
But we do need people that, so it's going to be difficult because we need people that have just done it. People that have done it like within a week, and someone that's done it longer than that, to see like when we need to administer this before it's too late, and then they need further treatment. But unfortunately we don't have that data yet, and I doubt we're not going to have that data for a while. Plus the majority of people, if they find out that if you eat mushroom bad, they're probably going to be like, nah, I never touched it. In actual fact, they ate like 20 of the cunts. This is fun times. Just you phone people.
I'm trying to get this shit together. I am writing a list of equipment.
Do you want your fucking rats or not, you asshole?
Yes, please. I'm running low.
Where did you even get these ones? Just go out behind my noodle and start catching them.
Definitely didn't go over to the Clock and Bell.
Oh god.
Definitely didn't consider using chickens instead.
I mean, at least those would have been more easy to source.
Well, apparently they're microdosing the chickens, according to.
What is what? On your fucking face?
Glasses?
Yeah, he's edgy Harry Potter.
I'm trying something new. And it's working, apparently.
So Jazz, what do you think? We jab Michael constantly with the solution that makes him colorblind, so he sees everything in black and white.
I mean, he may as well already see it that way.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying! It'd be perfect for him.
I'm hearing you internally laughing while you said that. You don't like my glasses, that's the issue.
You look like a fucking emo Harry Potter.
You don't get to take the fucking credit for that one there, Reggie. I said that myself.
He did.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I needed a good laugh this one.
All right.
It caught me so off guard.
Well, I think that's me done for the night. I'm gonna go crawl into the fucking bed.
All right.
Michael, when I wake up, you better have that thing downloaded, you prick. Good night.
Eh? All right, bye.
You're gonna forget. I know you fucking will, because you're fucking useless. You always do. Dickhead. Yeah, well, that's just major. All right, that's me done. None of the fucking boys are on. Fucking, I'm just gonna send you over to Toby. Alright, I hope you guys have an amazing day, night, morning, whatever it is for you. Crazy Scientist will be back to it again tomorrow. This rat's probably gonna fucking live, and then we're gonna jab ourselves and find some more conditions to fuck with Michael while he's cooked. But yes, I hope you guys have a great day, night, morning, and I will see you guys tomorrow. The internet held out for 2 days in a row. We only had 295 drop frames today. Just fucking amazing. Let's see if we can hopefully get 3 days of streaming. That would be great. It'd be fantastic. Yes, but I hope you guys have been enjoying actually being able to see this for a change and the craziness that Reggie's going through and doing instead of me just fucking solo whopping. That's so sad. Anyway, good night, guys.